I'm amazed at the price I chose to pay. And to think I ignored what really mattered, 'cause I thought the sacrifice would be too great. But when I finally reached the point of giving in, I found the cross was calling even then. And even though it took dying to survive, I never felt so much alive. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. Not I, but Christ that lives within me. This cross will never ask for more than I can give. For it's not my strength, but His. There's no greater sacrifice. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. As I hear the Savior call for daily dying, I will bow beneath the weight of Calvary. Let my hands surrender to His piercing purpose that holds me to the cross, yet sets me free. I will glory in the power of the cross. The things I thought were gain, I count as loss. And with His suffering I identify, and by His resurrection power I am alive. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. Not I, but Christ that lives within me. His cross will never ask for more than I can give. For it's not my strength, but His. There's no greater sacrifice. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. And I will I have found to live is Christ, and to die is truly gain. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. Not I, but Christ that lives within me. His cross will forever ask for more than I can give. There's no greater sacrifice. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live.